comes. Option pitch. Got it to his tailback. Touchdown, Heron. The celebration in New Orleans for Ohio State.
We all understand that change is inevitable. It's growth that is optional. And we believe this is a time for growth for all of us.
There's so much bad news out there for Ohio State.
Now, with all of these questions and being in the spotlight in a negative way, I think a lot of fans are a little apprehensive as to what's ahead for the Scarlet and Gray.
We will embrace the grind and pressures it takes every day to be successful on and off the field.